all of the football games, baseball, basketball, plays, all events. It was just one fee you paid, but that and tuition was less than $100. While I was in school, we hit 20,000. We thought that was a huge milestone, where back then it was still a small town, with small town atmosphere. Didn't worry about traffic. Graduated with my bachelor's in petroleum engineering in June of 59. And from graduate school and with a master's in petroleum engineering in January of 61. Traveled around the world drilling oil wells. I did that for 30 years. We were just starting to move into the offshore areas. It was very, very interesting to be a part of the evolution of that technology. I think we need to look for other alternative energy sources. This university is a great place for those, all those ideas to be brought together and to be worked on. And I think that they'll find a solution to alternative energy and other technologies, because we do have such great minds here, and the opportunity is here. This is a terrific university for that. I'm a Longhorn. I've been a Longhorn for 54 years. Hook 'em horns.